How did you choose my mother?
I asked the Oracle of Gaia, a blind old woman, for a sign. She told me to go to the beach at Phaleron, pick a shell from the sea at low tide. The next woman I found would be my bride.
My mother lived in Phaleron.
You didn't know?
She kept names and places to herself.
She was protecting you.
This is that shell. I've kept it close to my heart ever since. Wondered about her every day.
It's yours now.
KR-20. The blueprints.
I don't know.
I'm told you do. This isn't working.
She won't give us KR-20. Let me talk to her.
She's not lying. She doesn't know.
Can't waste any more time.
Signal jammer was broken. Ground control is able to track the plane. If they're smart, they've already dispatched search and rescue. Find Dutch, get him to pack up. She's your mess. Clean it up.
Braddock! Braddock?
Pulse is non-existent. Patient's in cardiac arrest.
Intracranial pressure is up. I'm guessing aneurysm.
Guessing aneurysm? What does that mean? You want us to treat it like an aneurysm?
Where's he attending?
We paged him. He hasn't answered yet. You're the resident, so you're in charge till he gets here.
Right. Okay, we need to insert an intraventricular catheter.
But that'll take hours.
Okay, forget that. We need to do an intracranial bypass. We'll just insert another catheter through the groin.
Are you sure? Her brain's not getting any oxygen. By the time we find the aneurysm, she'll be a vegetable.
I think we gotta call it. Yeah. I'm gonna call. Time of death? 5:14 a.m.
Time of death? What are you talking about, time of death? Continue CPR, please.
She's had an aneurysm, I'm afraid. She's been comatose for several weeks. I thought about an intracranial drain.
That's a waste of time. This patient's not having an aneurysm. She's in anaphylaxis.
I don't think so. There's nothing on her chart that says anything about any allergies.
The clues are all on the chart. Just gotta learn how to read it.
He just saved that woman's life.
All she offers is no.
Quint.
Apologies, Commander. But the longer that takes, the more of our people die inside that mountain.
It's the same for all of us.
We've lost thousands. How many have you lost, girl?
If you can't get to your enemy, you can't win.
You are the enemy.
I'm sorry, have I done something to offend you?
Yes. You burned my brother alive in a ring of fire.
He shouldn't have attacked my ship.
You're very brave under the commander's protection, aren't you?
Now, Mo.
I need no one hook up. Nikon Disha crew.
Tell us what you don't like about yourself, Miss Belayla.
Something bite you?
Yeah.
My bad.
You did that?
I was trying to match the one she gave me.
The garlic breath might be the only thing that saves us.
That's Hollywood bullshit. If you have to label us, we prefer to be called Sangs, not vampires.
And you actually drink each other's blood?
We have routine blood work done.
It's our intimacy. Sharing this most sacred of bodily fluids. But last week we took it too far.
You realize how close you got to her artery?
I hit it. Our behavior's become dangerous, and we need to stop it.
So you're off the blood?
Sneer if you like, Doctor. But the restorative powers of blood can be kind of addicting, you know? You get this immediate rush. Your color changes. It can restore your heart, your liver, kidneys. As plastic surgeons, you should relate. The idea of chasing immortality is something you make a killing off of.